let's talk in Cantonese. Last time, we say good morning means 早晨. This time, we are going to say have you had your breakfast?In Cantonese, 食咗早餐未？食咗早餐未？食咗早餐未？Don't forget to visit my other channel, Relaxing Music, Stephen Lifestyle. If you want to learn more Cantonese, please subscribe and like and share my video.To your friend. So every Friday, when I have new post, YouTube will inform you. Bye bye.